Just to tell them they ain't really. Oh!
I want y'all niggas to let these motherfuckers know who the fuck I be.
Hey, what's good, YouTube? This is your boy, the Jiggy Prince. Today, I'm going to roll out. You feel me? Yo, I'm so excited. I ain't gonna lie. Check the fit, though. Something slight, something new, a little bit. You feel me? You understand? Sunshine. But yeah, today, it's cold as hell in New York. I ain't gonna lie. Mad windy. And like, it's just been like, feel me? So yeah, today, I'm gonna roll out. I'm about to be lit with my boys, Dre, and some other people I dance with and stuff. Of course, and you know I gotta vlog, bro. This is too lit. I gotta vlog. Face mad ashy. Damn, get some ocean, bro. I got to. Let's do this, man. We got this. We about to get jiggy, bro. Stop playing with me. My hat looks crazy. I had it in a bag, but I'm gonna try to like sculpt this motherfucker on my head. So like, but yeah, I'm ashy. But yeah, we out. I'm about to call Uber and we out. We finally in this bitch, you feel me? I got my boy Trey.
Yeah, you vlogging it, man?
Yes, sir.
Yeah, rolling loud, baby.
Jiggy. We inside.
What's good, Capos?
I got you, gang. It's good, bro. We good, bro. I got it, bro. He was about to knock me out. I had my wristband.
Got your wristband?
Yes, sir. Welcome to Rolling Loud. Walking through right now. Oh shit.
Scan your band, boss.
Oh, what happened? I don't know what just happened. I almost died. I was paying no attention to that shit. I just walked. I didn't even see the shit leveled up. This guy's crazy. He dropped his phone. What is this? What do we have here? Huh? What do we have here? Dumbass. Yes, it's my first time. First time I'm rolling loud, bro.
I ain't gonna lie, rolling loud is amazing, man.
It's my first time here.
It's my first time here, too.
For real? Really? Give me a handshake, man. Break that joint.
Give a nigga a head.
Oh shit, they opening up the pit. It's another one.
You niggas gotta pay up.
Nighttime now, Rolling Loud is mad lit. This shit is super, super confusing. Once you lose your friends, it's over with. You gonna lose them for a good 30 minutes, bro, until the music over with. God tried to get out, it was hella mosh pits and shit. It was crazy. I'm sorry for cursing, but this is how I feel right now. My adrenaline was boosting crazy. I ain't know what to do. Now I'm here looking for another friend. We trying to find her. Cause I left Lil Baby for Sheck West. I had to. I heard Mo Bamba. I was going crazy. Who's going crazy? We heard Mo Bamba. Mo Bamba. And I got Dre, my boy Dre. It's easy to find him. You can see his shirt and his hair. He's tall as shit. It's easy to find him.
Liquid Death Country Club.
We got a Fonch. Damn, bro. Don't knock me out, bro. It's cool, bro. Damn, bro.
But look how this looks, bro. If you walking away from you gotta walk away early from a freaking a show with one person because you're gonna get knocked out. It's mad people walking in front of you. It's a stampede of people where every time. Even if it's not a mosh pit, they going crazy still.
Uh-huh.
Gaga!
A few moments later.
Yo, Dre, what you doing over there, bro? Get up here, let's go, we ain't rolling out with it. Turn me up. Don't make a sound. Show. Doctor, doctor, let's go. Shoot!
Shoot! Shoot! Shoot! Shoot! Shoot! Shoot!
Yes.
Yeah. Just to tell them they ain't really. Oh! Oh! What the hell? Y'all recorded that.
Yo, what you doing, Trey? What's in there, bro? A pizza? Where are we at? Rolling Loud? What's going on? What good? What's the game? Beat drop. Bounce!
Yeah! Open the fucking mosh pit up!
Let's go!
Open that shit up! I'm not gonna lie, this is an epic fucking festival to do, you heard? That bitch! I'm next, get the crowd. Yeah!
Hey, I ain't trying to die, too.
If you got a Taliban t-shirt, put that shit on your face right now, nigga, right now. Keep them fucking mosh pits open. I want y'all niggas to let these motherfuckers know who the fuck I be! I'm gonna come all the way clean. Where my son YG Addy at, B? Addy,
where
you at? I'm gonna try something new, you heard?
Addy, where you at?
I'm gonna try some new shit right now, man. It's the, we call this one Roddy Rob Piper and all that, man.
ASAP.
Hey, yo, hold on. Where y'all going? Stay in the front, yo. Stay in the front.
Rolling Loud, how the fuck y'all feeling out there tonight? Won't lie, before I get into my next song, I just want to say this. NYPD, I love you to death, but y'all gotta do better. Y'all drill, y'all banned every drill artist from coming today, right? So listen, a lot of motherfuckers be hating this shit, right?
I need to hear y'all motherfuckers make some noise right now!
Telephone call from the gutty,
Calling your lord,
Get the camera on that bitch.
I used to serve it to your man, hey, postman.
Shout out to Dot and Twat, we call this one shirt.
We love y'all, New York.
Bro, from the point that he jumps.
Oh, he was so close.
Hold on, watch this shit. This nigga about to jump. Oh, wait, no, not, that's not that one. Oh, wait, yes, it is.
This nigga.
Right on top of me, bro.
I'm mad because we was dead. We was dead.
I'm saying, we was right there. Damn. Turn me up. Yes. Damn, Bubba, go crazy. Yes, sir. It's 30. Damn. Boy, tired as hell. Hey, brother.
We'll be out soon, man. We'll be out soon, man.
They're trying to tell us to leave. We ain't going nowhere. Just wait.
They're trying to tell us to dip. The copies.
I got the life here, like Matt. I'm showing you. Like, for me, it was too dark.
Hell yeah.
Two chocolate kings.
Why the cops talking crazy to us like that?
I ain't gonna lie. I had to ignore them. I'm on BT, nigga.
Facts, nigga.
Nah, hold on. I'm waiting for my.
All right, bro. We in Koreatown. What does she say? Hungry panda, munching bong.
Hungry munching bong.
We, what that says? I'm a chingong munching lawyer now. Anyways, today we're fucking lit, man. I love y'all. I met some people today. What's your name, bro?
Yo, Jimmy. I already know the vibes.
Jimmy,
man.
All right. What's your name?
Commander.
All right, she was mad driving. I got Siggy over here. Star. We was lit today, man. And Dre over there. So yeah, today. I don't know. This is a crazy experience. What's good, your boy Jiggy? But yeah, shit. I just keep saying today. But it was a great experience. My first time at a concert. I had fun with my friends and everything, meeting people and all that, seeing people. And random people just get lit with you out here because it's a vibe. Vibe is vibing. Jumping, all these mosh pits and all that crazy shit. I loved it, man. Hope y'all enjoyed the experience. Y'all have a good night. It's Jiggy Friend for Life. Get Jiggy.
Back home, bro.